Heavy rains in the southern Brazilian state of Rio Grande do Sul killed 39 people, with another 74 still missing. The state's civil defense agency said the local government has declared a state of calamity in areas where more than 67,000 people in nearly 150 municipalities are impacted. Almost 10,000 have been displaced and more than 4,500 are in temporary shelters, the civil defense said. It was the fourth such environmental disaster in a year, following floods in July, September, and November that killed 75 people in total. The flooding statewide has surpassed that seen during a historic 1941 deluge, according to the Brazilian Geological Service. In some cities, water levels were at their highest since records began nearly 150 years ago, according to AP. On May 2, a dam at a hydroelectric plant between the cities of Bento Gonçalves and Cotipura partially collapsed, and entire cities in the Taquari River Valley, such as Lajedo and Estrela, were completely overtaken by water. Operators reported electricity, communications, and water cuts across the state. More than 24,000 people had to leave their homes, according to the Civil Defense Agency. Without internet, telephone service, or electricity, residents struggled to provide updates or information to their relatives living in other states. Helicopters flew continually over the cities while stranded families with children awaited rescue on the rooftops. The climate crisis, caused primarily by humans burning fossil fuels, is supercharging extreme weather around the world, making many events more intense and more frequent.
Tá vendo que tudo, né?
A sala da Josi não tem chave para erguer as coisas.
Ô Rogério, a máquina do Nelly, do Neide. Ah, pra ajudar ainda, quase que a Cônica quebrou a cabine, ó. Do Nelly, do Neide. Ah, pra ajudar ainda, quase que a Cônica quebrou a cabine, ó. Ô Rogério, a máquina do Nelly, do Neide. Ah, pra ajudar ainda, quase que a Cônica quebrou a cabine, ó.